stands out in your mind as successful?
There's something to be said about a superstar who bides their time and waits to strike. Then try to stay in the background. It's not noble, but it's smart.
I hate to agree with you, Saxton, but I do. Pick your spots. Remember, the match becomes more challenging the more superstars are in the chamber. Tossed into the corner. Great counter.
Ooh, nice bulldog.
What impact!
There's a wheelbarrow into the DDT.
The Elimination Chamber, a very taxing match to compete in.
Absolutely, Cole. If you're an early entrant, you're going to want to try to cause any elimination you can as early as possible. Less exertion and any possible downtime is essential in the chamber.
Revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
He's heading back to the ring. Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. Uh-oh, sunset. Both wrists captured.
This match grinded him down a little.
Cole, it's an Elimination Chamber match. No one comes out of this match without a few bumps and bruises at the very least. He's no exception.
Oh, man, you can see he's feeling it now.
That can't be enough, can it?
And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Re-entering the ring now. And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor. On the outside now, one of those days quickly to come. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Two.
No, he beats the count.
He's in total disbelief. That did not finish the job. Everyone watching this is in total disbelief right now.
And you gotta think that all the blast off. Fails to hit the ball.
Matches.
Inflicting pain at will.
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Sent crashing to the floor.
Oh, heinous knee to the face.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on the swivel.
Hoist it up.
Submission being applied.
Really working that.
Tap out. Do it now. Lift up.
In trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up.
Two.
Oh, and a kick out.
That's really as close as it gets.
Knee right to the face. Pushing leg sweep. Not done there.
These superstars are pulling away. This crowd was on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Oh,
he eludes the contact.
Ouch. Super kick. Completely rendered.
Still pulling the leg snap.
this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Spinning heel kick. Up and knee right to the spine.
Able to get out of the way.
What's up?
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And this one might be headed ringside. Great reversal. He's taking this to the floor now. He'll head to the ring. Enable the counter. He takes control. Bang! Left by the turnbuckles.
Connects on the kick. Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick. What a kick.
Slowly getting up. Superstars possess the fortitude to do what we just witnessed.
Very few? How about almost none? This match just went to the next level.
And you can sense the desperation mounting as that last move couldn't finish things.
Oh, lights out.
Ring now to explore the chamber.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Ooh.
He just barely dodged.
Gets inside the ring.
Uh-oh. Let's go. We're going to see it.
We might need medical personnel out here very soon.
I agree with you. The referee can only diagnose so much.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Saw that one coming. Sight set on the top rope.
Sky high, low down.
Leave the nightlight on for him. It's over.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh.
This is about
going from bad to worse.
Oh, boy! For the love of God!
Using the pod as a launching pad, and the attack hits the mark.
You can paint that dive and put it in the museum.
Feel pretty good about yourself.
Love them or hate them, you know they did everything they could to earn this win.